Did you know that the color of your menstrual blood can tell you a lot about your health and what is going on in your body, from bright red to brown, pink, and even black? Your period is like your body's monthly report card. Hello, welcome back to my channel. I'm Dr. Elizabeth. In today's video, I'll be breaking down what each color of menstrual blood means, what is normal, what is not, and when to see the doctor. So stick with me and watch till the end. You don't want to miss any part of this video. A bright red colored blood. A bright red blood indicates that your menstrual blood is fresh and it is flowing at a steady rate. This means it has little time to get oxidized and become darker. It is usually seen in the middle of your period or on the heaviest days of your period. However, in some women, the blood remains bright red throughout their period, and this is completely normal. A bright colored blood is a good sign that your menstrual blood is flowing normal and your hormones are working well. Dark red color. A dark red colored blood is very common, especially if you check your pad first thing in the morning. This is because you have been lying down for a while and the blood stays in your uterus and gets oxidized before coming out. This blood can also be seen at the beginning or at the end of your period, so slower flow rate. Other possible causes of a dark red colored blood include implantation bleeding or spotting in early pregnancy, postpartum bleeding, also known as nocia, that is bleeding after childbirth. A dark brown or black colored blood. Seeing a black colored blood can be very scary, but it's not necessarily a cause for concern. A black colored blood can indicate an old blood when blood in your uterus stays longer and goes through the process of oxidation. It becomes darker or black in color. However, sometimes a black colored blood could indicate something serious, such as cervical blockage by a foreign body like a forgotten tampon, cervical cup, diaphragm, or condom. But this usually comes with unusual smell, fever, or burning sensation or itching in the vagina. A black colored blood could also indicate miscarriage or an ectopic pregnancy. Light pink colored blood. A light pink colored blood indicates that your menstrual blood mixes with cervical fluid or cervical mucus. It can be seen at the beginning or at the end of your period. Other possible reasons for a light pink colored blood include anemia. This is when the iron level in your blood is low. The iron in your blood gives blood its color, and when the level is low, it gives it a lighter color. Another reason for a light pink colored blood is low estrogen level or perimenopause, that is the transition into menopause. An orange colored blood. An orange colored blood could also indicate that your menstrual period has mixed with cervical mucus or cervical fluid. It can sometimes indicate infection, especially bacterial vaginosis or sexually transmitted infectious disease like trichomoniasis. And this often comes with unpleasant or fishy odor smell, burning sensation during urination, vaginal itching or discomfort. A gray colored blood. A gray colored blood is not a typical menstrual colored blood. It is usually a sign of infection, especially bacterial vaginosis or miscarriage. So you should see a doctor when your menstrual blood color is gray, black, or orange, accompanied by symptoms like burning sensation, vaginal itching, unpleasant vaginal odor, or fever. A very large clot. A sudden change in the color or the flow of your period that does not go away, bleeding between periods. So the next time you get your period, do not toss your pad away and forget about it. Look at the color and the texture. Your period is the most natural way your body communicates with you, and understanding it can help you spot hormonal issues, infection, and other health conditions early. If you notice anything off, do not ignore it. See your doctor. If you have found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and share with a friend, a sister, a daughter, and even your mom. And if you have ever noticed a change in the color of your blood, drop it in the comments. Let's talk about it. Thanks for watching and stay healthy.